At DQ, happy tastes good. Let's wash our hands and review the procedures for making a Royal Blizzard treat. For demonstration purposes, we will make an Oreo Royal Blizzard. The Oreo Blizzard is made with creamy vanilla soft serve, blended with Oreos, and filled with a cold fudge center. To make a Oreo Royal Blizzard treat, select the proper cup, fill it with a base of soft serve, then form a ball and curl. Be sure to allow room for toppings around the sides. Place a paper collar on the cup. Add Oreo cookie pieces and press down into the soft serve with the spindle. Blend at 100 speed for 7 to 10 seconds, moving the cup up and down and tilt the cup in a circular motion. Remove the cup from the spindle. This should leave a cavity in the center of the cup. Add cold fudge topping to the cavity. Remove the collar by lifting it straight up. Scrape some soft serve off the inside of the collar. Use the red spoon to fold soft serve from the sides of the cup over the center to completely cover the topping. Place the red spoon down the side of the cup. Don't place the spoon into the center, since this may cause the soft serve to run over the topping, which will drip when turned upside down. Serve upside down with a red spoon. No matter what size, all Royal Blizzards receive a core with a portion of topping. The spindle depth will look like this for each of the sizes. Remember to always cover the topping core with soft serve before serving it upside down with a red spoon. And that's it! You've successfully made a Royal Blizzard. If you follow these guidelines, you'll make sure happy tastes good for our fans.